The dark night of the 70s that disappeared into a haze of substance abuse. Who emerged to find Jesus, who was written off as a has-been by the end of the 80s, and who suddenly shifted gears, releasing some of the strongest music of his career beginning in the late 90s. Ladies and gentlemen, Columbia recording artist, Bob Dylan.
Somebody touched me. It was on a Sunday. Somebody.